Right, I walked along a little track there, which is a way of stopping people getting run over on the little road outside beyond the hedge. Just another little track I went up a minute ago. Then I seen this cut and I thought this must be the bit where I'd seen some steps. I think if you go back down that way, you'll go down those steps. But what a view. Good job I backtracked. Because I'd found the car park and I could have just carried on, but I thought, no, I'll just see. Because earlier I looked across over here and I didn't quite see what this was. I certainly didn't see the view. Anyway, this is a stone. Ebbor Gorge and surrounding woodland were given to the National Trust by Mrs. G.W. Hodgkinson in memory of the Right Honourable Sir Winston Churchill, KGOM CHTD. This stone was unveiled by his granddaughter, Mrs. Piers Dixon, on the 17th of May, 1967. There's my bag and walking stick. But the view is absolutely fantastic. And I'm glad I didn't go without seeing this. And if I zoom in over there, I'm zooming in to where I've stood in the last year when I climbed up the gorge on the other side. I actually stood where you can see like a little white marker. I stood there. In fact, I sat there and had a picnic before exploring more of Ebbor Gorge. Now I'm on the other side of the gorge and it's absolutely stunning. Now you can imagine at the weekends or during the holidays that there'd be no room. This would be so busy. It's beautiful. Yeah, and I've actually been down in that gorge as well and climbed up what was once a fast-moving stream and a waterfall. And I've been there before when Zara was a baby. When I met a friend and we went walking and we ended up there, but there was a waterfall there then. This is breathtaking. I feel so much better in my lungs. All this oxygen pumping out all around me. And this beauty. So this is Ebbor Gorge, everyone, near Wookie Hole. I've walked here from Wells, W-E-L-L-L-L-S, where you've got the cathedral. I got the bus from Weston, walked from Wells, and I'm on my way to Priddy, and then getting back as far as I can towards Cheddar, hoping that we don't have thunder and lightning, because they said we weren't going to have any today. Right, I've just spotted some people. I'll just zoom in on them before they disappear. One's got an orange top on. They might be zooming in on me. There we are. They might have a better camera. Mine's I'm zooming in on them. That's where I've been over there before. Yeah, that part there where they are really overlooks the gorge. There's a sheer drop there. Hello! Hello! I'm shouting out to them. They're giggling, I can hear them. Woo! I can hear them laughing. I don't know if they're waving, my camera won't zoom in. Alright, over and out.